हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम चिंदर कौर फ्रॉम अकाल अकेडमी संगा. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट मैथमेटिक्स टॉपिक ऑफ ग्रेड सेकंड. आर फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज गोइंग ऑन. आर फर्स्ट चैप्टर नेम इज नंबर्स अप टू 200. नंबर्स अप टू 200. सो लेट्स डिस्कस मोर अबाउट द वन प्लेस, टेन प्लेस एंड हंड्रेड प्लेस. इन प्रीवियस टॉपिक, इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव रेड अबाउट वंस एंड टेन्स ओनली. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल टेक द प्रीवियस टॉपिक ऑल्सो. वी हैव रीड अबाउट वंस एंड टेन्स. आई हैव टोल्ड यू इफ वन ग्रुप हैज टेन ब्लॉक्स और एनी अदर थिंग्स दैट इज कॉल्ड टेन्स. लाइक हेयर इन दिस ग्रुप वी हैव टेन ब्लॉक. So this is 1, 10. We will count these blocks. These are less than 8. So this is not in the group of 10. So these are ones. These are ones. How many ones are here? 8 ones. So now we will count these down one. How many tens are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. These are 8 tens only. If we will add here 2 tens more, then it will become how many? Let's count. You can draw here 10 block. So let's count again. Then how many tens will be here? So let's again count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and this is 10. 10 tens are here. If we will add 2 tens more, 10 tens. Now we have 10 tens. So students, students, 10 tens make 100. 10 tens make 100. How we will write, how we will draw 10 tens in one in together. So see here, this is 100. So these are our ones, these are tens, and this big box of tens, it has 100 blocks. So this is our 100. So see again, first of all we have to write the place of these. So this is H4 100 place, T4 tens place, and O4 ones place. Let's check again. We will read about these again. So see here, how many ones? 8 we have written. How many tens? 1. And this whole big box of 100 block is 100. So this way you have to write upper side of HTO. H4 100 place, T4 tens place, and O4 ones place. This way you came to know the place value of the numbers also. So this whole number is 118. So all these boxes are 118. Let's see next one. First of all, write H4 100 place, T4 tens place, and O4 ones place. Let's count. See here, small boxes are here. Green boxes in green color, these are 10 ones. Red blocks are tens, and yellow blocks are 100. So here we have not given ones, so we will put here 0. Which blocks has not given, we will put there 0. So we will count these. These are 8, we have counted before also. So we put here 8, and this here again 100. So this whole number is 180. So how many blocks are here total? How many blocks? 180. So students, this is very easy. Keep in the mind that this yellow one, which are in the group of 10, that are tens, and which are not in group of 10, it means less than tens, that are called ones, and which has 10 tens together, it means these are in yellow color, this is 100. Again we will write H T O. So we will see here has given ones, how many? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. These are less than 10, so this is not in the group of 10. Here are tens, it means these are ones. So let's write here ones. Here has given any tens? Not given. So let's put here 0 because tens are not given. So how many hundred is given here? 1. So this our whole number is 108. So these all blocks also 108. So students, this is very easy. Tens and ones we have done in previous class also, and now we have counting up to 200. So we have to make we must know counting about up to 200. So let's see next one. Next here is one worksheet for you students. You can draw it in your notebook and you can put space here for to write HTO in this side. I have less space here. You can write in your notebook because you have too much space in your notebook. So let's see, we will discuss a little about this only. So here you have to write this side in these sides HTO. Don't forget to write HTO. So this is 100 tens and these are ones. This is 100 tens, ones is not given here. Which place well is not given there? Put there 0. So again 100, these are tens and these are ones. Don't put to write HTO, then you have to write under these. Count 100, this is 100, and in green color these are ones. So here is not tens are given, so put at the place of tens place 0 because here is not we have tens. So last one is, see here students, here are only two big big square has given. It means this is 100 and this is 200. How many hundreds are here? 2. Here has given any tens? Note. So we will put here 10 at the place of 10, 0. And here also not given ones also. So put here also 0. So this all blocks are 200. So this is our chapter. You have to draw in this work in your notebook and draw it nicely. Listen the video again and don't forget to subscribe and like our channel. Thank you. Have a great day.